guys. So I just landed back home in Atlanta. I am tired. It's like 9:45. It's Tuesday, Thanksgiving week. I did have a shift today from 7 to 4, and then flew in a little bit later in the evening. But yeah, I'm off from Tuesday here until the weekend before I head back down to Florida for work. So yeah, excited to have some time off, excited for Thanksgiving. Like I mentioned in a couple of vlogs ago, like, I have been working the past 2 years on Thanksgiving, so it feels good to be off and be back home for Thanksgiving. Also looking forward to getting some Christmas decor up, getting the tree up. Growing up, we always waited until like right around Thanksgiving or after Thanksgiving. I know a lot of people are starting like as soon as November 1st hits. That's a little early for me. So yeah, putting the tree up and some Christmas decor up this week as well. So one day I will learn how to perfect making banana pudding. Today is not that day. I've made banana pudding before, but it's not like the full-on banana pudding. This year I was responsible for bringing dessert, so just kept it simple and did sweet potato pie, Patti LaBelle, and then some classic apple pie, and then got some drinks as well. All right, yeah, so heading to my parents' house now for Thanksgiving. And FIFA is in full force. Here over at PSA. Staley's making breakfast back there. Gonna grab the tree. We're gonna get started on our Christmas decor. Oh, battery's about to die. Let me charge this really quick.
Hold up, I am on my way. I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach. Without freezing, yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling. Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times. Oh, and the sunset, it is just getting better on a blanket with the skyline painted in blue. Ooh, yeah, that's what we do. We'll be chilling and having a good, good time.
All right, the tree is up. Having some leftovers from yesterday. We actually celebrated Thanksgiving a day early this year because my mom worked on Thanksgiving Day. She is a nurse, so y'all know healthcare, oftentimes you have to work on the holidays. So we just celebrated the day before. So about to have some lunch and then look into what sales are going on. I'm usually not big on like the Black Friday sales and like the Cyber Monday sales, but there is this leather jacket that I want to get, and it is on major sale. Let me see what else is available. So I got a few items from Gap because they were having a pretty big sale. So I got some wide leg jeans, a couple of sweaters, and a turtleneck. And then I'm still trying to decide on which leather jacket that
oh,
I
yeah,
want.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
I saved two of them that I'm considering so far. But I've been wanting a nice quality leather jacket. This is All Saints website. Winding down the night with a little margarita. This hair of mine. Strong. I created a to-do list for today, and a part of that to-do list was actually to do some practice questions. We have our annual in-service exam coming up in February. That's to get us prepared for our board exam. And throughout the year, we take like full-length practice exams, so we have one coming up in like 2 weeks. And an exciting thing is that every year, the graduating third-year residents, we go on a trip that's sponsored by our program. So this year, we're going on a cruise, and all of our significant others are invited. So it's a really awesome trip. But in order to go on that, you have to do well on the exam. We'll just show improvement every time. So I'm going to make sure I do well on the exam in a couple of weeks. Didn't do the questions today, but I will definitely knock out a handful of practice questions tomorrow.
You think I am about that one? They don't go ask you. I should be. I don't travel plenty. Go come back. I know they carry my old one. They will split the vote. Because people vote for him now.
Yeah, of course now, for sure.
People vote for him. Kanye. Like we always do with this time. Hey, they can't play. They're gonna sing a song. You can't tell me nothing. Hey.
Good morning, guys. It is Black Friday. Just getting the day started. Made some breakfast. I do need to go out today, going to Target. Hopefully it won't be so crazy. I just want to get a tree skirt for the Christmas tree. I don't feel like ordering online, so hopefully they will have it in store. But yeah, let me know if y'all are partaking in any of the Black Friday deals. I definitely have not gone in the store to do Black Friday shopping in years. But there were a couple of things that I got online. Today should be a pretty chill day. I'm really gonna focus on some studying. I did end up doing some practice questions last night after I stopped filming. I knocked out maybe 15 to 20 practice questions, and I was glad I did. Literally, practice questions are so good because I feel like you can truly learn something from each question. And now it's great because it's like I'm seeing this stuff when I'm working. I'm seeing this stuff in the emergency department, so I'm applying it. So I just feel like that's the best way to study, doing the questions and then obviously reviewing and reading the areas that you are weaker on. All right, making a little lunch, having some HelloFresh, some fish, roasted carrots, and some couscous. Getting that started. All right, so I knocked out 30 practice questions today. I truly do not have the same stamina for studying like I did in medical school. Like, medical school is just a different level. I cannot study the way that I used to, so it's a marathon, not a sprint. So the goal for me is I want to do at least 15 to 20 practice questions a day. The days that I'm working is probably going to be more like 10. 10 to 15 off days, I can try to do 20 plus, something like that. But that's the goal, you know, around that 20 question per day range. Today I did two sets of 15 questions. And then I've been using Rosh Review mainly for practice questions, as well as mixing it up with some TrueLearn as well. But Rosh Review is also the platform where we're going to do our practice exam for the in-training service exam. One thing I like about this is you can kind of like search questions. So for me, toxicology is one of my weaker areas. So I was just searching like cholinergic kind of toxidromes, and then it pops up questions for you related to that. So like I can just click here, and then this is a question like related to, let's see, related to, I think it's okay, organophosphate poisoning, which is cholinergic toxicity. So if you ever have like a weak subject, like maybe neurology or maybe eye pathology is also a difficult one, you can literally just like search that and it'll come up with some practice questions for you. So I like that aspect of Rosh Review. When I say we have to know everything for emergency medicine, I'm not even being dramatic. Like, we literally have to know everything. I mean, from ophthalmology, neurology, pediatrics, OB-GYN, ortho, like, the list just goes on and on. You have to know a little bit of everything, which then makes these exams much more difficult as well, because they can literally throw anything at you. But this is the specialty I chose. But yeah, I wouldn't have it any other way though. I do enjoy emergency medicine. But anywho, I'm going to go ahead and wind down the night. Good morning, guys. I'm making my Target run this morning. Didn't end up making it yesterday. Want to find a tree skirt for the Christmas tree. We had the same tree last year, but last year it was just filled with so many gifts around the trees. I really couldn't notice like how empty it was underneath the tree. But this year my family decided to do like a secret Santa gift exchange, because there's just so many people to get gifts for, so this makes it a bit easier. So right now we'll have less gifts under the tree, so it looks a bit empty. So I wanted to get a tree skirt. All right, so this is what they have. I found a couple online that they said were at this location. Looks like they're not here anymore, unfortunately. So, let's see which one. That's like the pretty traditional one right there. The one that I saw was like a white one with the design on it. This one has reindeers and trees. Let's see, 42 to 54. Not really feeling that red. This is a nice simple one, 48 inch, and then there's a white one right here, but I don't like this design of it. And then there is this one. I think I'm leaning towards this right here. It seems like it may be a bit big though, but they're all pretty much 48 inches. Our tree is not huge. Let me get this one and see how it goes. All right, I like it. Thinks it ties together the tree pretty well. And we added a little garland right here. All right, camera's about to die, so I'll use this time to go ahead and wrap up the vlog. Headed back to Gainesville. I have three night shifts to end out the month of November, and then December I'm gonna be on a research elective month, so that's pretty much just working from home. So I love that for me. It's gonna be a very chill month. And then January I'm working in the medical ICU, so not a chill month. So it's nice to kind of have that transition in between. Anywho, I enjoy my time back home. Hope you all had a great Thanksgiving. We're right in the middle of holiday season, favorite time of the year. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye.